I don't even know if I'll post this.
I just did 15 reps of the ZFJ. I'm just gonna burn out. I'm gonna burn everything out. Just going for it. Like I said, don't know if I'm gonna post this.
Put my hands closer together so it's a longer range of motion. What I'm gonna do a set of that, then 10 reps of the ZFJ. And then a set of those, 10 reps of the ZFJ. I don't expect y'all to hang out with me. Two.
I
Your old vinegar bottles make top-notch water bottles. Pretty good plastic. It's all the ZFJ. 5 pound weights. Translates. It's all here, all for you. Anyone can do this. Even if you can't get out of a chair, injured legs. You can do this. Anyone can. It's all for you. Get with me. Just a little bit, y'all. I'll stick with you if you stick with me. Even if you don't, that's okay. I'll still stick with you. Two. I just heard my wife say something about the stupidest show in the world. That must have been the show she said was stupid. Hardly able to even watch television for a few minutes anymore.
Thank you.
Please excuse me. What happened? Uh-oh.
I'll be back. Hi. I'm gone for about 2 minutes there.
Alright, so we threw down some exercise, y'all. Y'all bored? You wanna see, I really ain't got much more now. It kinda threw me off there. I still got the knuckle conditioning. You know, I'm still using this, that little carpet sample that you get it at your home improvement store. They have these for free. Little carpet samples. They want you to take it home and see if it matches your decor. I got sort of a, like you might find in a classroom or the doctor's office. You see, it's not a lot of padding, but it's enough that it gets in between the knuckles a little. So, get that extra leather.
Licks on each hand.
Brother Iron Monkey, thank you. I'm gonna use your other name, because I use your, you know, I use the one name sometimes, but now I'm getting sneaky, Brother Iron Monkey. Thank you. Thank you for those awesome merrymakers. Those images are just so cool. I'm just tickled pink. I almost don't even care if they try and come and sue me about that. Come on, man. You know? I'll be like, we'll make some messed up pictures of y'all. Alright. You know what? Since y'all are here, I got a couple more minutes. Let's try and throw down one more set. Set, huh?
Dan, you really want to speed your healing. I really like the zombie fighter Jango workout to be last, because it moves that blood through. So we're just going to run through real quick. If you're into Eskrima, you can do this workout with your two sticks. You're seeing the variations right now. One, two. Ironwood. Never waste it. Some salt goes in, other minerals, moisture goes away, the wood gets a little heavier, a little denser, a little more alkali in there. Please check out Brother James Elam. If you're still here, you're a diehard. Check him out. I have faith in the man. The ZFJ. The ZFJ Revenge is coming. The ZFJ Revenge. Made by Brother James Elam of Lincoln Trail Knives. What really endeared me to him is he dug. He was on by me right away when I noticed that bowie of his. And I said, man, that looks like the one that Sam Elliott carried in a couple of those movies based on Louis L'Amour books. bam, he come back and told me to quicken the dead and the sackets. And I remembered. And he carried it in an over shoulder sling, sort of like a Sam Brown almost, but different, you know, just an underarm, but a simple strap. And you have it protruding right there. One guy tried to jump him in the stable. And Brother James Elam remembered me this spot. Sam Elliott shaves him in the bar with that Bowie knife, shaves his whole face, his mustache, you know, and throws whiskey on it and says we wouldn't want that to get infected. Whoa! Shaved him dry with the Bowie. And then threw whiskey on it. It's hardcore. I appreciate you, Brother James Elam. I know you didn't watch this. You ain't too much into this aspect. You're busy making knives, creating. But by some chance, one of y'all knows Brother James Elam sees this. Let him know. Let him know that I appreciate him. I dig you all. I'm glad you came by. Even if you're seated, you can build this kind of strength. I built this with 5-pound weights. That's pure upper body strength, built with 5-pound weights. Even if you're stuck in a chair, injured leg, you can build the kind of strength that will go and go and go. Be free. Free yourself from the chains of I can't. Shed those chains those other people have put on you, telling you that you can't. Telling you so many times that you believed it. It isn't true, I promise you. I believe in you and I dig you, and I'm glad that you're here. Believe in yourself. You're worth it. You are worth the fight, okay? I dig you. Be good to yourself and you hold your head up high. And you remember, you live free and always, always punch hard. I dig you. I'm for you.